Oh my god, Ronnie.
It's a vibe, yeah, feeling right, yeah, keep it quiet. You, so much eyes, yeah, fantasize, yeah, the city lights, got me so, yeah, day and night, through the day and night, through the day and night.
Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Attack Nugget, and welcome. Finally, I'm back. Well, not really, but I feel like I should get on here and talk to you guys. Tell you guys where I've been for the past, as long as it's been, week or so. It's been a crazy week. It's been a crazy month, honestly. I would say that I've been gone for a full month on, I think. I'm not 100% sure. Maybe 2 weeks. Because I, even though I'm making, like, update videos and I just put out that other fucking, Assassin's Creed Unity video. I don't really count that as an upload schedule, so I'd say I haven't been uploading consistently for about 2 to 3 months now, and I feel really fucking bad about that. I want to upload, but right now I've just been so bombarded by school and social life, and just everything is piling up, and I want to work on doing videos. I want to finish Resident Evil 2. I want to finish Jak and Daxter. I want to start a new series. I want to play more, and I want to film more. School has kind of been getting in the way. Now, school is more important than doing YouTube right now because I'm still in high school. That is my, I'm putting that as my priority right now, to make sure that I get good grades. Because I don't want to have another repeat of what happened the last marking period, because that was fucking hell. I'm not going to go into too much detail, but let's just say I got, like, a lot of E's. And it was a pain in the ass to bring them up, but I've just been so bombarded by school and then social shit that's been going on, friends, family. Everything has been piling up. I've been helping family members and friends with their problems. I've just been so bombarded by trying to do everything for everyone else, and I'm not taking time to focus on what I want to do and what I feel like is more for me. I've just been so focused on trying to help everyone else and making sure that they're okay that I haven't been doing anything that I want to do and make sure that I'm okay. Okay, is that good enough of a explanation as to why I haven't been uploading? Anyway, I just turned my phone off. I don't know why I'm on. Okay. Anyway, so I want to get on here and talk about a few things. TOT, Outlaw Trinity is in fact canceled. If you went on Gage's channel or Chip's channel, that has been confirmed as canceled. Mainly because we don't really feel like we were hyped for it, but then it just kind of fell off with the whole shit that happened with Red Dead Online. There's not much to do, so we don't really know what to do, and the series is just going to get very, very, very repetitive really fast. We all made the decision that it would just be better if we just not finish it. Jesse McClain's Malcolm Barnes and Ryder story has come to an end quite early. Sorry, I'm doing something with the microphone. I'm sorry, you're correct. Anyway. But yeah, Jesse McClain's story, Malcolm Bourne's story, and Ryder's story have all come to an end for right now, I believe. I think we're, like, completely done with the series. I think we're just done with it. We might do something with Red Dead Online in the future, possibly. But as of right now, it's not in our arsenal. It's not in our mindset. Okay, there's that first chunk out of the way. This is probably going to be a lengthy video because I need to talk about quite a bit of things. I really need to talk about quite a bit of things, but just I want to get so many things off my mind. Another thing that's going on is hopefully we're starting a new series, me and Gage. If you went on his channel, you would see Dragon Ball Legacy. It takes place in the same universe, but there is a different story that has been going on within that universe. So it's all tied together. We've got this story all planned out, and we've got it all thought out, and I would say mostly Gage has got it all thought out because he's the one who's thinking of shit to do. But anyway, yeah, we thought about stuff to do and things to say and, you know, different things to do. And it is all revolving around me getting a certain game, which is Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Now, I'll get that game when I get that game. I'm not going to rush it because I know we have enough time to think about what we want to do. There's no deadline to the series coming out. We do it whenever we want to. But I am extremely hyped about the series. I am completely stoked about it. So is Gage. We we are just so excited for it to finally come out. And out there for the viewing public. Also, I don't think I can do any more NBA 2K17 My Team Blacktop. Even though that is absolutely my favorite series on the channel, I can't do it unless I get NBA 2K19, which I don't want to get. I think they shut down a service for 2K17, so I don't have my people. I won't have them. And it pisses me off so much because I loved filming that. I really loved filming that and editing it. I just loved it so much. But you know, good things come to an end. I'm thinking about doing, actually no, that game's old too. I was thinking about an MLB series, but that doesn't have like Blacktop, and if I play online, I'm not gonna rage as much because it's not like it's not like Madden or NBA. Like, there's no open court. It's just you're restricted to like a diamond. But yeah, that's that. I can't do NBA 2K17 Blacktop anymore, which is depressing. I think I might be doing a series on either Beyond Two Souls or Crash Bandicoot. I kind of hinted at that a few months back. I think in like December, I hinted at getting or playing what's Crash Bandicoot. That's the name. I hinted at recording that, but I never did it. It just never came. It just never happened. So I stay tuned for that. I'm still finishing Resident Evil 2 and Jack and Daxter, so stay tuned. We'll see what happens. We'll definitely see what happens. Anyway, I just want to say that I'm sorry for not uploading for like a month consistently. Uploading consistently for like 2 months. But yeah, as I said, a lot of shit has been going down. I'm just trying to make sense of all of it. Excuse me, just burped. That's really bad of me. I'm sorry. Anyway, I feel really bad that I haven't been uploading. I feel really dumb about not uploading because what I've been doing here has been really stupid shit, and it shouldn't be affecting me as much as it is. But it is. So, I'm still trying to make sense of everything that's going on. So, I probably won't be uploading consistently. For I'd say about another week. I might be uploading Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, sometime of those days, because that's my spring break and I won't have to worry about anything that much. So definitely stay tuned for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. There's probably gonna be some days where I'm gonna be uploading some Resident Evil and Jack and Daxter. Anyway, that's pretty much all I wanted to talk about in this video. Just to say that I'm sorry about not uploading, and everything else that's been going on has been kind of taking over my life. It's kind of just been a big clusterfuck of shit that's been going on. So, again, I'm sorry. And hopefully everything will be sorted out soon. And thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for sticking around while I'm away. I want to get more Let's Play series going on, more than some acting series. I know I've been doing a lot of that. It's been crazy, but I hope to get some Let's Plays going on and maybe do some Let's Plays with Gage. But we'll see about that. Everything, like I said, everything is going on. So I just need to get acclimated back to YouTube and try to get back into the swing of things and learn everything again, because it's been a while. I am very rusty. I'm sitting here trying to edit this video, and it's not going well. It's not going well at all. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching again. Thank you guys for sticking around. And, yeah. See you guys in the next video. Adios, everybody.